Hi viewers, welcome back to Debu's Learning Media. So today we are here to present English Independence Day quiz with lines. So you want to subscribe, support, like and share. Let's see the video. Who was the first Prime Minister of India?
Jawaharlal Nehru.
Jawaharlal Nehru was the first Prime Minister of India. Who was known as the father of revolutionary thoughts?
Bibin Chandra Pal.
Bibin Chandra Pal, known as the father of revolutionary thought. Who is the author of the book The Indian Struggle?
Subhash Chandra Bose.
Subhash Chandra Bose is the author of the book The Indian Struggle. Who is known as the father of Indian Renaissance?
Rajaram Mohan Roy.
Rajaram Mohan Roy is known as the father of Indian Renaissance. Who is the architect of the Indian Constitution?
Dr. B. R. Ambedkar.
Dr. B. R. Ambedkar is the architect of the Indian Constitution. Which Indian city is known as the city of Prime Minister?
Allahabad.
Allahabad city is known as the city of Prime Ministers. Who is this freedom fighter?
Lala Lajpat Roy.
Who was the last Viceroy of India?
Lord Mountbatten.
Lord Mountbatten was the last Viceroy of India. Which was the first major battle fought by British East India Company?
Battle of Plassey, 1757.
Battle of Plassey in the year 1757 was the first major battle fought by British East India Company. When the Jallianwala Bagh massacre took place?
April 13, 1919,
the Jallianwala Bagh massacre took place. Who wrote the poem Sare Jahan Se Acha?
Muhammad Iqbal.
Muhammad Iqbal wrote the poem Sare Jahan Se Acha. When was the Declaration of Purna Swaraj released?
26 January 1930
was the Declaration of Purna Swaraj released. On Independence Day, who hosts the flag at national level event?
Prime Minister.
Prime Minister hosts the flag at national level event. In which year did Mahatma Gandhi lead Dandi March?
1930.
In 1930, Mahatma Gandhi led Dandi March. Who is known as the Iron Man of India?
Sardar Vallabhai Patel.
Sardar Vallabhai Patel is known as Iron Man of India. When was Bhagat Singh hanged to death?
23rd March 1931,
Bhagat Singh hanged to death. Today's video is over here. Thanks for watching Debu's Learning Media.